Guys, welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Dungeons. Today we're going to play Soggy Swamps. We're still on adventure difficulty, we're still one level below the recommended for the next difficulty, the Apocalypse, which we could do, but it's going to be hard definitely on this level. There are a lot of monsters, annoying monsters, and a boss at the end. I've looked up where the rune is, and it's at the end of the level. So we'll have to play the whole level to get it. I think you have to do that anyway. I don't think you can leave a level. Might not count them. I'm not sure though. Not going to try it either way. Dog hits almost. Well, he does not almost hit as much as me. He hits almost as much. I just said it again. It's as much as me. Don't really have to kill every enemy, but I guess it's useful for the XP. We need that anyway, so, and it will give us increased weapons. HP here. That's quite a lot actually. You think you can come on me and just run away? Expect there to be a chest. But of course there's none. Guess I can't get to that island either. Nope. I probably can't get back. Which has been proven, they don't always want you to be able to roll back. So maybe I should just try it. Well, never mind, we'll just continue. That's fun. but still doing well. I'm actually quite happy with my bow. It's surprisingly good. We only need two more. Maybe there's a chest up here. No. You get more coins out of that than out of an actual chest. Let me have a quick check if it was here. Nah, the secret isn't here. It looks like this though. It's not here. I always forget about this part of the mission. That there is a cave. Look at that fucking hell. Themselves, that's why they are that strong, I'm guessing. Jeez, they were so unnecessarily strong. Two of those, that's exactly what I would need. They even run out before you even get to the other monsters. So stupid you get that out of those. everyone. Let's continue. 20 damage from that, from two blocks. Two blocks height. I think the previous time I had to go downwards all the time, but now I have to go upwards. So, what's the point of this? Better be a chest. This can't be serious. Like, this whole area is over here, but there's nothing. There's just nothing. This whole area. Jesus Christ, dude. That's just stupid. Three hits in, I think. Plus my dog, maybe one, if I'm lucky. Yay, a cheddar form. That's exactly what I wanted as a drop from an Enderman. Visible and still get fucked by that. Alright then, why not? Definitely not leaving yet. There's probably an area over there with nothing, like always. Which I have to clear for XP or something. It's useful, but it's not like I love XP. Rather have a nice chest. Look at this fucking bullshit, dude. This fucking cave was the most shit cave I've ever seen in my life, dude. That one brown chest, I think. Jesus. Dude, what the fuck? Why would you throw it that far? get rid of my soul collection. Oh, I can't get rid of that yet. I need something as a replacement, something like it. Yes, for the bosses. Which means we're close to... We could just place this one instead. Didn't even think of that. Extra damage. Yo, this thing looks so simple. I doubt it is. The healing, I don't see the use of that with a bow. I really don't. My ene kinda don't want unless you've got bonds on. Rather have this. So the secret should be here to the right.
Yep,
there it is. If you don't know where it is, it's actually very hard to find. You wouldn't expect that in this game. Okay, so after this one I think I need three more. And then we have the secret level unlocked. Let's check my level. Alright, I'm one power above the recommended for the higher difficulty. So I will be trying that in the next video.
Arch Illager's potion supply is no more, and it'll be a long time before the witches recover from this blow.
I'll blow them
well
again.
Well done.
Those fucking witches. Bitches, witches. Check the damage. 840. What the hell? That's not even what it's at. Is that maybe the extra damage chain? This is very useful though. I really like this one. The Law of Medallion. don't really need it at the moment. I'm not going to destroy it, but it may be not using the shield. Alright, give me two things I will never use. Maybe the shield one is useful against that end boss. I don't need that anyway. Because you constantly get hit by explosions or by the laser. So when you have a shield, he actually can't hit you for a pretty long time. 7 seconds in that boss fight is pretty long, to be honest. So that might be an actual strat to that. So keep that in mind, or at least I'll try to keep that in mind, I should say. Anyway, I'm going to end this episode right here, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Please leave a like, subscribe, and let's enjoy. Please leave a like, subscribe, and hopefully I'll see you in the next video. Thank you for watching, and good.